I'm Scott Bolton, and I'm the principal investigator for NASA's Juno mission. So Juno is a spacecraft that's currently orbiting Jupiter. It launched in 2011 and got there in 2016. And we've been orbiting ever since, studying Jupiter, bringing back great images. Juno has really discovered so many things about Jupiter that we didn't expect, kind of rewrote the whole book about how Jupiter looks and how it works. Juno's extended mission began in the summer of 2021. We finished our primary mission, which went from 2016 to 2021. And then NASA extended us. And in the extended mission, we went and expanded from just studying Jupiter and its magnetosphere to now studying the satellites, the rings, and doing occultations of Jupiter. So we're really studying the whole system. So the next close flyby of Jupiter's moons will be Io, the most volcanic body in the whole solar system, and that's at the very end of December in 2023. And then we go by Io again in February of 2024. You can join us by visiting missionjuno.com, and there we have images that we post immediately as soon as we get them on the Earth, back to the Earth, and figure out where the details are, like where the spacecraft's pointed. You can go to that website, you can see the images, you can learn about our discoveries, and you can even make your own image. If you time it and you go to that website right after we fly by Jupiter, because we do that about every 30 days, you can be the first to see one of the images. You can make the image before we do.